How y'all doing? Control the up in the morning. When I wake up in the morning. Yeah. When I wake up in the morning. Or when I wake up in the morning. When I wake up in the morning and get out the bed, I'm hoping my baby will cook me breakfast. She start fussing instead. So I grab a banana, feeling good, then I head out the door. My car wouldn't start, one just busted, plus somebody took my radio. Nah, that ain't nothing but the blues. I see it every day. You're damn right, I'm singing the blues. This trouble always come my way. I'm singing the blues. When you're living, there's a price to pay. I'm singing the blues. I'm singing the blues. So I'm riding in my car. I said I'm riding in my car. I said I'm riding in my car. I said I'm riding in my car. I'm riding in my car. I said I'm riding in my car. When this bus needs something to eat. I'm on the steel posted and it's cold outside. Man, I need me some heat. My gas on E, only got $5, still need me some grub. Look here, I put the five in the tank, hit the burger joint, hoping my cousin hooked me up. Now that ain't nothing but the blues. I see it every day. You're damn right, I'm singing the blues. This trouble always come my way. I'm singing the blues. When you're living, there's a price to pay. Whoa, I'm singing the blues. Bridge. If it weren't for the blues, how would I express myself? If it weren't for the blues, my blood pressure would be high as hell. If it weren't for the blues, I'd probably be locked up in jail. As long as I got the blues, I don't need nobody else.
Everybody for my cousin Keith Sims on the keyboard. My brother Jarekus Singleton on drums. My good friend Mr. Andre Smooth Groove Russell on background vocals. My cousin Chancellor Kane on keys. And my cousin Ben Sterling on bass. I'm Jarekus. We are the Jarekus Singleton Band. Thank you guys for having us tonight. We come right from right down the street, you know, Clinton, Mississippi, Jackson, Mississippi, you know. Can we keep this thing going?
Basically.
drums, bass and drums. Thump that bass, thump that bass, thump that bass. Let me hear you say thump that bass, thump that bass, thump that bass. This is a crime scene, baby, but not the kind on your TV. This is a crime scene, baby, but not the kind on your TV. This is a crime scene, babe, and the victim is me. You know I never had the chance, yeah. You ripped the heart right out of me. Now there's a big cold hole where my heart used to be. I'm in a list. just could have seen it coming. Your love was never true. You never really wanted me, babe, the way I really wanted you. This is a crime scene, baby, but not the kind on your TV. This is a crime scene, baby, and the victim is me. Oh, baby. Don't need no FBI to close this case. There's no DNA that they need to find, 'cause anyone could read, yeah, can read your criminal mind. Law can't order you to love me, and I'm prepared face the facts, but I know I can't chain you down. I just want my heart back. Hey, this is a crime scene, babe, but not the kind on your TV. This is a we'll be right back. If y'all could help me, give it up for these sound men and their staff here. They've been really great. Appreciate you guys, Tubbs. Hey, how much time do we have? 20 minutes. All right, that's cool. Cedric Wiley is in the building. Hey, can we, Tubbs, can I get him up? I got my guy, Mr. Cedric Wiley. Come on, Cedric, y'all give him a round of applause.
Yeah!
Yeah, can we jam a little bit? We got Ivan Neville coming up and my boy Eric Lindell coming up.
Yeah, baby.
Some great musicians, man. These guys sounded great at sound check. I'm great. Thank you. I appreciate it. And we do have CDs in the back. My guy, Cole Frazier, is back there. Thank y'all for being here. We appreciate y'all, man, on everything. Can we jam a little bit? Hey, we're going to do a funk in D. 1, 2, 3. We'll be right back. Chancellor Kane on the organ. Let's go, Chancellor. the shawl, shawl me the skirt. You're my slippery woman with a shawl, shawl me the skirt. You're my slippery woman with a shawl, shawl me the skirt. You're my little pretty woman with a shawl, shawl in the skirt. Singleton on drums. I'm Jarekus Singleton. Thank you guys for having us. That's our time, y'all. So much, we appreciate it.
Thank you. out of here together now. The whole family here now. These are the good times here. Yeah, these are the good good times.
is fear itself. Check out your own backyard before you check out someone else. Railroad tracks in my neighborhood. There ain't no trains around that far, just ain't no good. Gonna know what's going down. Pimp on the corner looks like the sharpest cat in town. Jungle rule, can't be no fool. Might get caught by the hook of the book on time for cool. Look out, Jake, what you say, what you carrying, brother. I hope you quit, cause the man is me, or don't come another. But we all know the answer, we'll come out in time. I might even carry some of your load right along with mine. Thank you, ma'am, Mr. Please, brother must be Hercules. Can't be no fool. Devil is on the loose, no clue. Got your feet in the sand. Got to get down with the cats up around. Still got to face the man. Talk about me if you please. Well, I must be Hercules. Survive, what's going on? Baby, somehow I've got to make it till tomorrow.
From what you call the street. try real hard. Try hard to get you the kinkin' chain.
What I'm saying?
See, maybe I'll lose, maybe I'll win. If I lose, I just start all over again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't stop me now. What I say now, nah, quitters never win. And the winning don't never quit. Let me tell you now, quitters never win. And the winning don't never quit.
Dragon Smoke. at Tipitina's. Damn.
Thank you. Bobby Mack on the bass, ladies and gentlemen. It's a beautiful sound. Give him a hug.
Mr. Eric Lindell. Stanton Moore on the drums. Robin Mercurio on the bass. Ivan Neville right here on the keyboard and shit. Thank you, Tipitina. New Orleans, we get to play. This band started out as a one-off, you know, a super jam group, band, whatever they call it, put together for the one night around Jazz Fest, Tuesday night. It was a Tuesday, some many years ago. And they wanted to do something, and they started out at this place called the Dragon's Den, believe it or not. That's how it got the name Dragon Smoke. I ain't lying. If you did not know, that is, now you know. And so we started, matter of fact, I didn't even make the first gig. I wasn't even, you know what, I'm gonna tell the truth now. I've been lying. We went on the West Coast. We do like an annual West Coast one. I ain't telling this shit. But the first one, I wasn't even thought of. I was like, I wasn't even in it. I wasn't the call. Who was playing? I forget who was. Who? Oh, John Cleary, actually, was the first one. I'm going to tell y'all the truth, see? I ain't lying, see? Nobody don't know that shit, you know? Nobody knows. They don't know that. So then the second one they did, I've got the call. Okay, yeah, they want you to come join this thing called Dragon Smoke. And you know what? I said, yeah, cool, man. And then they had this thing. There was this big event called Make It Funky at the Sanger that I had to be in. And I said, I can't make it. I'm going to come, but I'm going to be late. So I missed the whole gig, the second one. So there you go. But after that, I was there every time. After that. And this is Dragon Smoke. So this is Dragon Smoke. I had to get that shit off my chest. I've been lying. I ain't been telling people the truth. So that's the true story of the band, the birth of the Dragon Smoke. And so we were playing one time a year because these two guys are way too busy. You know, me and Eric, we got a few gigs and shit. You know, I got the Dumpster Funk, Lindell, Eric got his thing. But them dudes is too busy, so we can't play that often. So, you know, we finally started doing a little West Coast run right around the time when we don't have any gigs. Nobody would hire you, like right after Thanksgiving, between Thanksgiving and Christmas. Other than the New Year's shit, you don't really get play many gigs. It's not too much to do. So, but we were able to add a one day to Tipitina's. And this is, how many times, this is the third time we've done this one like five times, and this is the fifth time, and thank you for making it so fun. And fucking it's packed up in here, this is the shit. Dragon Smoke in New Orleans. And a year ago, we were celebrating because, okay, Mr. Tipitina is right there with the shirt on and shit. Slim with the tilted brim. To new proprietors, now a year in business. This boy. So not, yeah, there you go. So yeah, we having a party tonight. All right, I feel better. I was feeling sick for the last couple of days. I didn't think I was gonna make it to the gig. I'm like, I don't know, man. But we glad we're here, so check it out. Thank y'all for being here. Thank you. All right. Dragon Smoke. New Orleans legend. Oh, shook it now. Come on, baby. Hey there, sugar dumpling. Let me tell you something, girl. I've been trying to say now. You look so sweet and you're so doggone fine. I just can't get you out of my mind. You become a sweet taste in my mouth now. I want you to be my spy so that we can live happily now, now. In a great big old roomy house, I know you're gonna dumpling. Come on, give me something, girl, I've been needing for dinner. There's some good, good loving, plenty, plenty hugging. Ooh, you cute little thing. Girl, between you and me, nana, we don't need no company, no other man, no other girl. Baby, oh yeah.
dumpling. Come on, give me something, girl. I've been needing for days now. There's some good, good loving, plenty, plenty hugging. Ooh, you sweet little thing.
That's right, Dragon Smoke. We want to shout out to anybody that's couldn't make it here or that's in another city somewhere watching on the nugs.net, shit streaming and whatnot. Damn, who would have thought? Somebody was asking me, so I ain't gonna even bring that up. All right, we got a tune. Go ahead on there. I don't want to talk too much. I go to rap the same.
We gon' ride to the Mardi Gras.
20 feet tall. Yeah, we gon' ride all night long. I got a horse I named Buckwild. We gon' ride out in Western Style.
Y'all feeling all right? Who that? Hey, Young. No, Young. I was in Whole Foods tonight. I saw the guy that had that little encounter with Coach. I swear to God. Yeah. Son, who that son? Mr. Eric Lindell.
Angel came down from heaven yesterday. Stayed with me long enough to rescue me. Well, he told me a story yesterday. About the love between the moon and the deep blue sea. Then he spread his wings high over me. Said I'll be back tomorrow. Fly on, my sweet angel. Fly. Forever I will be by your side. your love the morning came up to me. Silver wing silhouette against the child sunrise. And my angel came up to me. Today is the day I'm gonna ride. Take my hand along with me. We'll fly over you. Fly on, my sweet angel. Fly on to the sky. Fly on, my sweet angel. Forever I will be by your side.
Such a beautiful sound. I'll be back. people don't like to wait. Chalet walk. Hey, fellas. Wait a minute. I think Sally, I think she walked just right. And I go like this. Hey, fellas. I say, hey, fellas. I say, hey, fellas, are you here? Y'all see anything wrong with the way Sally's walking? I don't see a damn thing wrong, my dummy. Gotta let a woman be a woman. And let a man be a man. Gotta let a woman be a woman. And let a man be a man. Get off my back, Jack. Leave me alone. Okay, we gotta do it one time. Gonna beat them saying, who that?
Turn you on. Thank you. Thank you.
to go, Pat. All right, thank y'all once again. Thank you very much for making this an absolute fun time. Lighten that up a little bit, a little bright. It's a little bright, it's a little bright. A little bright there. No, he could lighten that, dim that a little bit. Dim it a little bit, man. We do a song right here, yeah, it needs to be dim, yeah. Song right here we're gonna do. Was performed here so many times. And that's all I have to say about that.
While they're putting up resistance, but I know that my fate will lead me on.
Country living, baby. Country living.